An Acoma man will spend nearly 6 years in federal prison for drunk driving crash on the Laguna Pueblo that killed his passenger. 42-year-old Anthony Faustine pleaded guilty to involuntary manslaughter for the crash in April 2020. Prosecutors say Faustine was twice the legal limit when he fled from law enforcement, lost control, and crashed. His passenger was ejected and died. A judge gave him a sentence of 5 years and 10 months.